Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, the oldest tournament in Asia is back after 2 years. The 130th edition of the Durand Cup will take place next month, according to reports. The third oldest tournament in the world was not held last season due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The Durand Football Tournament Society confirmed the tournament will go ahead this year. The host city will most likely be Kolkata in West Bengal. The football crazy city also played host to the 2019 edition. The most likely date for the tournament is the 5th of September. Gokulam Kerala are the reigning champions of the tournament. The I-League outfit overcame Mohun Bagan 2-1 at the Salt Lake Stadium. They became the first club from Kerala to lift the title after 22 years. This year 16 teams will participate in the oldest football tournament in Asia. From ISL Indian Super League, 6 teams will participate. FC Goa, Mumbai City FC, Kerala Blasters, ATK Mohun Bagan Football Club, Hyderabad FC and Northeast United FC. From I-League, 6 teams will participate. Gokulam Kerala FC, Real Kashmir FC, Trau FC, Mohammedan Sporting Club Official, Round Glass Punjab FC and Churchill Brothers FC Goa. From Army Team, 4 teams will participate. Army Red, Army Green, Indian Air Force and Indian Navy. So friends, are you excited for this tournament? Tell us your views in the comment section. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.